So this is for all those guys who can't make it to the practice range. They can still improve their game sitting in office or at home. All you need is a rod or a golf club, and you can put it back on your shoulders and get into your golf position. From there, you need to turn your shoulders so your left shoulder comes on top of the right knee. So this will give you a good understanding of the rotation of the body and also a nice stretch.